Excuse me, have you got the time, please?
My grandfather's clock was too tall for the shelf, so it stood 90 years on the floor. It was taller by half than the old man himself, though it weighed not a penny weight more. It was bought on the morn of the day that he was born, and was always his treasure and pride. But it stopped short, never to go again when the old man died. 90 years without stumbling, tick-tock, tick-tock, his life's second numbering, tick-tock, tick-tock, it stopped short, never to go again when the old man died. My grandfather's clock was too tall for the shelf, so it stood 90 years on the floor. It was taller by half than the old man himself, so it weighed not a penny weight more. It was bought on the morn of the day that he was born, and was always his treasure and pride. But it stopped short, never to go again.
Time.